Ještě se nás zpátky dnes dělá Kevin Čakovský, a jestli kýši vyně než brakůš na koršu, než jaká chlapša.
Kevin Jozowski, midfielder, Queen of the South.
Aparaste to Detroit Dagger to Nrish, Akas Shirke guitar from Kevin Tchaikovsky, says Tora Harsh Davison. A pui voral up in the Hedivian, Otikas Balkosha Kevin, as Julia Volka College yet, a very studio, Helmjach Clay, Operai.
Bobby Clark is the head coach in Notre Dame, which has a reputation of being one of the best soccer universities in the country, year in and year out. That was a school that I wanted to play soccer for, and the school that I wanted, the coach that I wanted to play under. Unfortunately, Notre Dame didn't quite work out for me, but Jeff Cook was the coach at Dartmouth, also has a Scottish connection, got all of his coaching badges here and his UEFA Pro license through Scotland. He took a liking to me and saw me at a few tournaments and extended an offer to me to come to Dartmouth to play for him and play under him. So I guess that was the next best thing, and it turned out to be a good choice on my part.
Agus Sheverly, Kelly, Jeff Cook, a hook kicker, Agus Sheverly, manager, Queen of the South, Jim McIntyre.
A bit to do with Jeff, and also had to do with somebody who I had been in touch with, Derek Stilley, who was a goalkeeper here for Aberdeen and Dundee United. And he was actually the one who called me and told me that there was a trial. Him and Jim are good friends. So I came over, wasn't really expecting much to happen from it. I was only here for a few training sessions, and I played in a reserve game against Hearts, and it just so happened to work out. They offered me a contract after the short-term trial, and I was an absolute nightmare getting my work visa and everything else approved, but in the end, that long story short, that's how it got done. I originally took the opportunity in Scotland because it was unique, and I thought it would be something that would kind of make me a little bit different. It's very difficult for an American to get a work visa so in the United Kingdom. So for Queens and for Jim to kind of have the faith and confidence in me to work hard to get me the visa and bring me to the country, I thought it was something that I couldn't really pass up, and it was something that I actually him and hawed about for quite a while. So given that it was an opportunity to get into the United Kingdom, I also saw it as a way for me to kind of use as a stepping stone for hopefully bigger and better things. Whether that's playing in the first team at Queens and starting regularly, whether that's playing in the SPL, hopefully one day playing in the EPL, that's obviously every player's ambition and dream. But for the time being, take it one day at a time and see what happens. But right now, I'm just looking to stay in the country as long as I can so that I can hopefully give myself that opportunity one day. As of right now, I'm just kind of on the fringe. Mark Kerr and Ian McShane both have been playing really well for us, so it's been tough to get a game and a start over the two of them. But I'll just keep cracking away at it day in and day out with trainings each week, and hopefully get my chance soon.
Fe'n ymwyr hoch gan i cerdd i'r sgip y nash yn tynnu'r fan y start yn yw'n ychdia i'r cwpyn y cryd y da fydd ys y cerdd diog a i sy'n hyn yn nes dy gam ys i'r hwy chrych cychwyr a chanel nant yr MLS.
One reason that I don't mention going back to the MLS is because the United States head coach, Jurgen Klinsmann, has criticized the Major League Soccer and the players who have gone from Europe back to the MLS. He feels that they're not going to progress in the way that they should. So again, hopefully that it kind of makes me a bit unique and different, that I'm not in the same, melt in the same pot with every other American soccer player, that I am over in a different country playing in a different league, and hopefully that catches somebody's eye one day. The players are very different. In America, you have a tendency of getting big, strong, athletic guys who maybe couldn't cut it in American football or baseball or basketball, so soccer was kind of their fallback. So players here are much more technical, and they're also much smarter. I think it's been a great learning experience for me.
A Kevin and Doc is going to ask to skip it. I just say long hand you've got to lose. I just announced the mask in the click hitter. It's going to go so it's going to fear ruin.
We made the playoffs last year, and being that third and fourth spot makes getting into the SPL difficult, but I mean, right now we're having some really good results, and I think the team's really confident. And I mean, even when we went to Ibrox, we were up 2-1 at halftime, and you know, hopefully those bigger games when we go to Hearts and Hibs and Rangers, we can manage the game a little bit better. And you know, at the end of the year, I see ourselves being right there.
Yeah, I'm different. I'm different. Yeah, I'm different.